Well, Perales got off to a better start, but Bella Trevanova gets into her stroke very quickly indeed, while Zhang Li of the People's Republic of China in six is looking very good as she looks to pull out alongside Trevanova. Going in eight, though, Anita Fati of France is showing a little initiative in trying to claim a medal early on, but she's losing it as she approaches the 25 here. Bella Trevanova is making a fine charge of it here, but she's just losing her way slightly. Perales has snuck into a half a body length lead, and Teresa Perales, desperate to claim her first gold medal of Rio 2016, is not too far away. It's going to be Spain ahead of Belarus. The battle for the bronze medal is on here. It could be wrong, but it's going to be Spain. Perales with her first gold medal at Rio 2016. Who touches first? Well, Perales touched first. The graphic doesn't say so, but Trevanova will claim the silver. And